stranger to the bee. He didn't enter last year, however, he entered the year before, and in that year he entered, he got the experience.
I joined Spelling Bee because it was fun, and I really love to spell.
I'm proud of him, I'm so proud of him. The entire family is so proud of him. And what more could we ask of a 13-year-old?
When I told my parents I wanted to enter the Spelling Bee, they said it was okay, and they would support me to the fullest, so I did it, and this is where I am now.
He is organized, and because of his life lessons that he has learned through the spelling group, he is able to manage his time wisely and accomplish all that he has in terms of academics, in terms of spelling, and maintain a high average, and we're all proud of that.
This goes all the way back in 2011, 2012, when he was going to prep school, and his teacher, still a friend of ours, Miss Lawrence, she just took him under her wings and started to have him do the spelling bee. Balancing spelling bee is really easy, because when I was in grade 6 I did it, and I did balance my time, and I did get a good average to pass for Kingston College, so it is really easy at the moment.
This is his last year. He has the right attitude, he has the right mentality, and he'll do his best in February at the National Spelling Bee.
I'd like to say thank you to everybody that let me reach this far.